Certain tests are required to diagnose a heart attack. First, ECG is required, followed by echocardiography and certain blood tests, followed by coronary angiography to determine the degree and extent of blockage of the coronary arteries.